I think at this point in time, to talk about the vulnerable patient, it does make sense, but I think we have to crawl before we walk, and certainly before we run. So being able to look at just the coronary stenosis or the ambiguous coronary lesion and to determine whether it itself has vulnerability will be a marked improvement in how we take care of these patients. However, ultimately, systemic triage as well as diffuse coronary segment treatment has to be the final solution.